Although its official opening is today, Pine Lodge has been taking in patients since May. There are 15 living here, with another 8 who come in on a daily basis. The hospice cost over £1.5 million to build, and because it has no NHS funding, is totally dependent on voluntary contributions for the £500,000 or so it needs every year to run. The number of hospices is growing rapidly in Britain. Of the 120 now in existence, most, as the Queen will see for herself today at Pine Lodge, aim to give sympathetic care for sufferers of terminal illnesses who often cannot be properly looked after in hospital.